guys, is a gorgeous day, very beautiful. The second day we have such a wonderful weather, minus 15 right now. Very beautiful. We go with Shefi for a walk, but today we are very sad because we go to the medical center for animals, pet clinic, animal clinic. Shefi is ill. During 2 days he doesn't eat anything. Yesterday I gave him a little piece of cheese. He ate it. He's very hungry, but he can't eat. So he ate that small piece of cheese, and in about, I think, 2 or 3 hours, we saw that piece of cheese again. I think you understand what I mean. And then during the night, he felt very bad. Some yellow liquid came out of his mouth. So that is our usual problem. It is not the first time when we have such a bad problem, but I hope that in the clinic they will help us. If not, we shall go to Moscow, to the special medical center where we went the previous time. So they made many injections to him, they took blood. They are beautiful. The branch is broken. Now a lot of branches are broken, many trees are broken. Very heavy snow and the branches break. So I hope that today they will help us in the local clinic. I have already shown this clinic to you. I'm not sure whether they will let me film inside or not. So if possible, I will film everything. So if they do not help us, we will go to Moscow to special clinic. Luckily, we are very close to Moscow. In 1 hour, we will be in a very good clinic. The previous time, it was in summer when he felt very bad, and we thought that some tick bit him, or maybe he ate some bone and that bone stuck into his mouth or somewhere else. So, but unfortunately, that was his, I will write on the screen the name. I don't know how to pronounce it in English. Поджелудочная железа. У него проблемы с поджелудочной железой. He has some problems with his digestion. So he ate a small piece of cheese yesterday, and then he felt bad during the whole night. We saw that small piece of cheese, and then some yellow liquid, and then again some yellow liquid. So, Shefi is very weak. He wants to drink. He wants to eat. He always asks me to give him something to eat. Poor baby, he's starving. We always give him some special food for the dogs with problems with digestion. From time to time we give him small pieces of sausage, that is a holiday for him, and a small piece of cheese, also not every day. Not very convenient to film and to go with Sheffield. I don't want to punish him, and he knows this. you went the wrong way. You had to go to the left, but you went to the right. Наверное, с собой не пройдешь. That is the clinic. Ветеринарная клиника Aist. Animal clinic Stock. Aist is Stock in English. She is very nervous. Yeah, the cat is inside. Door. Подожди. Давай сходим, посмотрим. Сейчас спрошу. Там котик, да? Котик занято там. Садись, подождем. Some food. You may buy it here. Also some information stand. And here is the corner, a special stand where people put some messages if they do not need a cat or if they have found a dog. So, for example, найдена собака, a dog is found. Найдена молодая кошка, a young cat is found. Отдам щенка, I will give a small puppy for free. So, найдена собака. Йоркширский терьер. Oh, a breed dog. They found a breed dog. Yeah, chef. The clinic is very small. I have already shown it to you. We came here to make injection for chef. He's very nervous. A lot of smells here. Шефи, sit. Be a good boy. Успокойся. Now our turn, Шефи.